Sometimes, when you start tinkering with WP Rocket's settings, you may notice missing images or other display issues on your site. Most often, these are caused by a function that's not working properly. Usually, these issues are pretty easy to fix. So in this video, we'll take a look at some of the first steps to troubleshoot these types of issues. Most display issues are related to one of WP Rocket's optimization settings from the Media or File Optimization tabs. It's usually not necessary to deactivate WP Rocket completely to perform some basic troubleshooting. First, disable all settings in WP Rocket, particularly everything on the File Optimization tab, as well as Lazy Load on the Media tab. With that done, test your site again. There's no need to clear the cache because that's automatically done for you. You'll want to open your site in a private or incognito browser window so that you can view what the site will look like to your visitors who aren't logged in. If the problem is resolved, you can turn the options back on one by one and test again each time to determine which option has caused the problem. If the problem is related to file optimization, like minifying CSS or JavaScript files, follow the steps in our guide to find any problematic files to exclude. If the problem is related to lazy loading media, you can disable lazy load for individual pages, as described in our guide. Sometimes the issue only occurs on one single page. In this example, the contact page. If that's the case, instead of disabling an option for the entire site, you can disable the option directly in the WP Rocket Options meta box for that page. Now, disabling file optimization might lower the performance score for this page, but it usually has minimal impact on its loading time. If you want to explore this further, be sure to check out our other video on finding the right file to exclude from minification or combination. Thanks for watching.